Hello everybody. Today is Wednesday the 12th of May and I'm trying to film another new vlog even though I'm very, very, very annoyed. I'm doing laundry right now and people in this house just don't do it correctly and it's very annoying. So I spent about 20 minutes first taking down the laundry of the other person. And that put me out and it's very annoying because I don't have that much energy and now I spent it on their laundry. It would have been a bit better if I hadn't tried to fold it all for them and just put it on a pile. I'll show you later how much that is. It was the whole room. First, this morning I was happy that they at least used the laundry room because I already tried to wash last week, but there's this other rentee who's very annoying, who's reserving the room every other day and not washing or doing one laundry and then forgetting about it. And that person already had it on Saturday, did one load, and I wanted to wash something on Saturday already, and then I put my name down for Monday, and then she switched that. She took it off and put her name down again, and that got me very angry. So I wrote a letter at the end of the day, because she didn't wash. She had my reservation down, used Monday, not for herself then. And I wrote that it's very disrespectful and very annoying, and she should use the room when she is reserving it. And then this morning I was happy because it was all full with clothes, but then I had to take it down. And it's so annoying. And yeah, at least I can wash now. I don't know how to educate those people in here. And yeah, Switzerland has a lot of rules and I'm glad for those, because when you have a common washing facility with one washer, then you need to have rules. And so everybody gets to use the stuff. And because I go on in my head about Swiss people sticking to the rules and stuff and racism, because it's, they are Swiss-born, but they have different nationality backgrounds and don't care about the rules as much as Swiss people do. And it's very annoying then too. But I need the rules because makes things easier. And this is just going on all the time. And when I get weaker, that goes more on. So it's annoying. Thought about putting that on here or not. And I don't know. Maybe I delete it. Maybe not. Yeah, I'm tired. And this is the stuff. I have folded certain things there under there, and then I ran out of energy and I just piled it there. So it is now 10:15 in the morning, and as I'm up since 4:30, I'm very hungry and I'm cooking something. They're called Spätzle. They're kind of like noodles. They're made with eggs, but they have a different consistency, but I will put them on the same level as noodles, just different form. At some point I want to make those myself, or Knöpfli, and I would show you the recipe then, but that needs energy and I don't have that. And here's Mitsuna. And I did get rid of the old newspapers. The collection was last Saturday and I was able to put it out on Friday. And then I got sick. I put it out Friday morning and by the afternoon I was sick. So I was glad that I already put it out. And yesterday I finally put bed covers. Bed cover covers on. And I haven't slept in it though. I fell asleep on the couch yesterday. And I'll turn it around quick. So here it is. Tilly likes to sleep on the sleeping bag, or just basically on the bed. And I've put some DVDs here on the side. And also put some stuff underneath. I don't know. I don't know if the cat's somewhere, so I don't want to lift it. Didn't get much further, so I didn't do a lot last week. I was just feeling bad. Yeah, still feel very bad, so I don't really want to vlog, but I want to put one out there, so I have to film myself. But yeah, and I heard that others are unwell too, so good luck to you. Feel better, and I'm sorry. And I do have a new lamp here with LED, with different light settings and different moods, because I thought I might film my... I can't even make cards, I can't do anything at the moment, but maybe when I can film that again or make one again, then I would have better light. And here is my lunch now. I just put some grated cheese on it. And I don't know if Celia's outside. It's rainy today, but it was very sunny on Sunday. And the kids are outside. Love it. It's a crappy vlog. Now it's evening and I am cooking again. Making potatoes and peas and carrots and fish, because I also went shopping. I took a nap and let's put on some light. I took a nap, went shopping, and then I met my neighbor. And it turns out that it might have been his mom who switched the name tags on the reservation board. So now I don't know what I should do. I'm tending to do nothing. But I should actually apologize for saying to her that switching name tags is disrespectful and very annoying. I do stand for the second part though, because I also wrote when she reserves the laundry room, she should use it, because she doesn't. So annoying. And I think it has worked a bit, because then she didn't immediately reserve the room again the day after me or the next free day, which she usually does. And but took Saturday, and now I think he switched another tag around. Yeah, and when I would, or if I would do that, I would have to write. I wrote her a thingy. I don't want to talk to her, because I don't do confrontation. And then I would have to say that I am sorry for assuming it was her. I know now that, or I guess that it was his mother who switched the name tags. He has a handicap and gets a lot of help from his parents. That's why she does stuff here too. He had a... We know him for... Also the family knows him for a long time. I don't know if I should talk about that. But when he was 9 years old, they were in a car accident and he had a big brain injury. And has parts of it is artificial now. And he lives by himself, but has just some troubles with memory and things. And yeah, that's the story to him. That's why she meddles in the stuff too. And I would have to tell that to her somehow, not with a whole background story, but that it was somebody else who switched the tag. And it just gets very complicated, because I would write that. And I don't know if it will make her angry or if she will be happy. But the second part I really meant to. And I rather haven't had that information now. I don't know. It's very annoying. It's very confusing and yeah, mixed up, all that laundry room situation. Yeah. I have decided I will apologize with a card, and I have made those with a balloon thingy. I have some spare ones. And I can just add a cutout thingy which says sorry. And I also have some, I go all the way out now. I also have those chocolates. And her laundry day is on Saturday, and I will apologize on that card. Yeah, just for blaming her, in case it wasn't her. And yeah. And I did not include my name on the other note, because I just didn't want to. I didn't feel brave enough for that. So I will do that on this one though. This is part of why I didn't want to do that. And this is my lunch. It is 20, no, not lunch, it's dinner or supper. It's 20 to 7. Here's fish. I don't know what kind. Some mayo, potatoes, and the carrots and peas, which might be a bit old. But they're eatable. At least I hope so. Today's Thursday, the 13th of May, and it is Ascension Day. So happy Ascension Day, everybody. And it feels like a Sunday. Everything's closed here, and I did work a bit on cards. I just die cut some things. I might show that to you in the next vlog what I do, because there are more birthdays coming up, and I'm trying to make a card. I also want to. It's just very hard to do so. And on Saturday is Martina's birthday, my little sister, and I did promise to make a cake for her. And also Mom wants a cake, another one. So tomorrow I'm going shopping, and then either tomorrow or on Saturday I'm going to bake. Yeah, I don't have any more interesting stuff to talk about. Not that that was very interesting, but yeah. Thank you very much for watching, and see you in the next one.